as a Christian and living in a broken world, I think all of us to some extent do long for that home that's not this world, because we're not of this world anymore. We are destined to be with God. We belong with God in heaven.